as na ah skivvy, 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 skivvy.
I shall like the song, shall. I like her. I like the airiness of the song. You know,
at the end of the day.
Ah, skivvy, skivvy. But our prayer is that this song will be the resurrection song.
And it's still feature person. Because you didn't really do it alone.
No, no, no. You can't come and do it alone. After your resurrection move, you know you don't pull off Lazarus moves on the whole Nigeria. And the song will come follow and no come be like resurrection song. The song can't be like more death song. It can't be like they still bury you, join the former death. You understand? So this one, the priest, this song will be the resurrection song for our Lazarus. Skibby.
I'm very uncomfortable. I'm just changing leg anyhow.
What's uncomfortable?
I don't know.
You're looking very prim and proper.
Thank you. Like I'm just so very maybe it's the prim and proper that is confusing me.
Maybe
that
they confuse
maybe I'm not really
you
sure.
You dress and think on the effect, the way it
the way
behave
I think,
for your,
yeah. So I'm not really sure what's going on with me. Yeah.
But it happened. I mean, behavioral changes happen sometimes.
Did he just say behavioral changes?
Behavioral changes, yeah. Behavioral changes, so come on.
Ah, Skibby. Skibby, ah. All right, okay, welcome to Paddy Paddy. My name is Namayowa, you know. And his name is Ogbolo. Again. You know. Thank you so much. You know, say somebody munched that chat
my
from
sister,
yesterday.
I see her, mo.
Come put them. Say, may they help you.
Phone, may they help me. Okay, may not really help me this help. May not really help. As no give us salami, may not help us this help.
No, that's salami, okay. Na beef. A whole lot for mind. Just so you know.
Anyway, and please, another correction. No be Ali Babadi for back of camera. No, no be Ali Babadi comedian, no.
Oh,
nah. A-N-I. Ani Baba. Because one guy sent me message for Twitter. Say, if in case Ali Baba wants help for back of camera, say make her let her know. Mm-mm. Maybe go, it's not be.
No be Ali Baba. So Ani Baba. A-N-I-B-A-B-A. Ani Baba. And he's going to be 75 tomorrow.
Yes, yes. Old days have catch up with him. And
he's quite an old person.
So we know. Okay, so.
All right, break. Talking about the old break,
the
I know, talking about the old age, Ali Baba usually have high blood pressure when it's time to go for break, and we no go break. So to enable him not have a blood pressure, Ali Baba, oh yeah, let's go break.
You know in medicine?
What?
Woman.
Yeah.
Get back now, talk to mama. No be small pikin. That talk we talk now no make sense. No supposed to come out from your mouth.
Tify to say the of all these important things. You see that grammar.
To talk not be bad thing, but make you know it's thing to talk about.
This is a serious matter. Now your father.
Try. My yo wa. What did they do?
I just sit down.
You just squat now. Sit down where you supposed to balance.
Not be sit down, I sit down. So.
No. That guy own, he do am. See,
like this.
Juju don't enter that thing.
Not be him, I sit down so.
I'm out there. You know, cross, you know, balance, the way you got to balance. You sit down like this, normal sitting, cross leg joint. Say, oh yeah, anybody, if you try.
I know one.
Bone that thing, not everybody feel they do that, you know, but spiritual things involved. They do it for Yankee way, way. Mm. But this particular one now.
My Yankee, me America.
I'm America. Hey, Yankee now. I'm going to talk and I say a good mistake.
No, I say by Yankee, you mean America. Not be everybody know Yankee. That, what thing do you? You just miss.
No. Ah! Oh, God.
Because you kept quiet for a bit, so I'm worried. What you... Okay, why you keep quiet as you keep quiet now?
Why you know you're
I'm scared. Sorry, but why you keep quiet as you keep quiet too? No. You know, we say you want to let out some steam.
Why your mind good there? Why is that your
I'm
mind
so
good?
Sorry, I'm so sorry, but I don't know why now. I don't need to wake up my mind.
Oh, yeah, what's happening? As I do, it remind me of somebody. Let me just, my mind just go, vroom, just go there straight.
So you are distracted at work?
No, I was taking, you know, I was just, it was a moment in. You go.
I'm so sorry.
You should apologize to Nigerians.
I'm sorry, I'm
so
sorry,
chop
everybody.
Now. So put the chop
I'm
now.
So sorry, but we'll be there talk. Apologize, just keep quiet, just do, You know, so I thought that maybe he just let out some steam. So I go, now I go take off. You know, no verse now. I mean, only being human, innit?
Anyway.
Meanwhile, not being my go greet my friend for hospital.
Yeah, Yandi Yan first.
God give him twins.
Yandi Yan.
No, not the Yandi Yan, we don't do so.
No, the same way, we have to be professional now. We have to announce our segment.
Okay, Yandi Yan.
Yandi Yan.
Okay, so I'm really excited to say this gist.
Wait, but before I start that gist now, I have to tell them, say that we have stories, but they're not stories.
Yeah, and we get stories.
We no go talk about.
But the stories that we get, they're not really, they're not of economical, vibrant, or provide help
at all
to anybody.
You no help anybody.
Yes, you no help anybody. So it's not even teaching you any lesson.
Nothing, no moral. Because moral, you can need.
That's why we want to replace it with life experiences.
Exactly, life experiences. Oh, yeah.
Make I talk this thing now.
Knock it, knock it.
So now we go greet my friend.
Hey!
My beautiful friend Shema. God bless you and your twins. She just give birth to
Shema.
Shema, that's her name.
Okay, no be Shema or the single.
No. Okay. Shema.
Okay, I know one Shema or the single.
No, be that one. She just gave birth. Now the Shema came about because she be half all this how do I call it? Shuarab.
Okay.
But she's a Christian.
Okay.
All right. So Shema, lovely girl with all those them Indian pointed nose, you know, and all that.
Wow.
She born two beautiful, adorable girls. Not being she go hospital, make I cover the name of the hospital.
Okay.
She go born. You know, as labor they be for woman. Breathe in, breathe out. For inside labor room, a normal delivery she gets.
Normal.
Yes. Now, one particular nurse, again, make I cover the name of the nurse. For example, let's say example, the nurse name is Rachel.
Okay.
Nurse Rachel, right there, for where woman they try born, the nurse, they do like this. Push this thing. But in the wedding, you push this thing. Now, so the nurse, they do one. As if that one no reach. The nurse look and say, you not go push. If you not push, your pikin go die. You not say not two. Now, so the nurse follow, they talk to them.
They talk to person
where they labor, where one born.
So that means now threatening now.
Push her, you not go push her, pikin go die.
Now threatening. No be lie, I don't hear this.
The nurse can't say, when you shout up and down for house, you don't know. You don't know, say to burn pikin hard. My friend, push this thing. Now, so the nurse, they tell him. My friend, somehow, she tell me, I block my ear. Just concentrate on waiting that they do. Because at that moment, you know, she don't even fit think anything.
Nah, not to burn her pikin, now in their mind.
Naim, they can't burn the pikin finish. She burn the first one. The second one, God help us. Everything come out. Nobody as it come out. You know, everybody, oh, thank you, oh, baby. You know, they will first carry and go clean and come bring and come back. When they bring her, come back, she see her two pikin like this. Her husband, damn. She say, honey, love of my life, father of my twins, hold the children.
Bam.
She can't call reception. Please, I'm looking for Nurse Rachel. That because you know they always wear their name. That particular one. Ah, she helped me when I was born. I they find her, make I give her. You know, make I tell her thank you.
Yes.
As the nurse come, she say as the moment that particular nurse where they shout, "Pikin go die." I say as the moment the nurse enter like this, now she goes and slap.
Bow!
She says she slap her. I can't tell her. Say, and she says, "Maiwa, I slap her." I say, Shama, what did you do? She says, "I slap her." I say, "Hey." Why? She said, for her life, She said she slap and come one arm, say, you know, she asked her, say, whether you don't born. Mm-hmm. She said, no, she never even married.
Oh,
she said, that's not why.
No wonder.
She said, that's your problem. You are for. She said she
no
slap
wonder.
Her, can't give her what. Said the nurse, no, if you talk one thing, come out, she said, Shama, but come on, you for just report them. She said, no. Said she no want report to. Said she no want report them. She no want tell anybody. Said that slap when she slap her. He don't say he don't say even if she don't do anything for the next 10 years, that
yes.
slap don't do okay for her when she slap her. But I can't think I'm say nobody first time why they hear these kind of things about
yes,
nurses.
Yes, 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 yes. Because several times, you know, I've been getting one place where they stay before,
mm-hmm.
hospital they near my house.
Mm-hmm.
So we don't see as nurses, they talk to is that they talk to some women when they born? Mm. You look see and they'll say, when you they do and say they switch you, born or yeah, born. No, so can you talk? You look see saying a bad mind that they help to
you know?
Make, you know. Because like they use angry mind. See, maybe they're not great born.
Yeah.
Congo they use they do for. Because
it's
if you
funny.
Person who don't born before, and you see woman where they labor, you supposed to understand where the woman did.
Take
emotionally.
You understand. Even if you never, even if you never born before,
yes.
you're a professional. They
yes.
don't teach you all these things.
Yes.
Yes, you know if you attach too much sentiments to your job. But for God's sake, these are two lives on the line. Either the mother or the child, one of them fit by, or even two of them.
So
do you understand?
They,
so they are
stressing.
Delicate at that time. Be
yes.
gentle.
Yeah, you stretching the till they make woman the you know, but at the same time.
If I don't even pay meal, as me she talks, say now only you don't know, this one. Now that part where she talks, say, push your picking go die yo.
In
now
that way,
part,
say,
now
even
that,
part, even
now
that, even that
say,
part of saying when they switch you, all that talk, you don't need them. The best way you could feel do at that point now say, okay, encouraging. Not be threatening. That's what I said near my house before. So they want the one woman they born, light off. Pop every year. You know what they use? They can't define candle.
Candle.
Oh. They find candle, find candle.
Oh
no, see candle. Now, light for phone. All those touch lights for on top phone.
Oh my God.
All those small phone that year. All those small touch, then they go up on.
That's why I know they blame people when they insist, say no matter what, they go born for Yankee.
Uh-huh. Because some of these ones there for a year. Oh,
because if you go Yankee, go born picking, then they treat you like egg.
So please, I think you just go back to say, for the country where we did, so that's everybody they vex for different angle. Police they vex
make
their own for police. Police
they
vex their own for express. You know,
everybody
they vex their own for
everybody
not pass out your
best.
Anger on the next human being. Not be the human being cause your problem.
Not be the frustration and they make things like needle that they forget them inside or inside person belly.
Scissors.
Inside person belly for their operation. Do you even you know this person why they talk about now? Now my close family, you know him.
Yeah.
Where we said the first people when she born, she said that session, they no seal. You know, not three layers,
yes.
They cut you. They don't see them well. The second picking where they get, the one don't they come out through the other way, don't they bleed, don't they open, now God save them. And you go, they wonder, how can you be so careless as a doctor or as a nurse or whatever it is that you are, surgeon, how?
Generally speaking, please be very professional with your job.
These
you
are
get.
People's lives in your hands.
Yes,
so
especially when they keep people's life for your hand. Be very, very professional with your job. Focus on that thing. Not that you use threatening, like that nurse now, not that you go to uniform threatening.
Yeah.
You know, be very gentle. As a nurse, they teach them all those things, how to be caring.
Mm-hmm.
You know, now one of the things that they see,
yeah.
you know, as if picking they grow, they'll say, this picking, like to take care of person, like to take care of person. And now one of the qualities where you're supposed to get as doctor or nurse. But when you come to use threatening, vex, they do that kind of thing. What's
carry your own
you?
Family problem, can't join and put for people where they try to survive with their life. You see, that's the funny thing. But Shema, they give a slap.
You give a slap. No, that slap, do you feel it was well deserved?
You
understand?
Send us a tweet.
Send us a tweet, you understand? Say, as a woman, when she just born, go slap that nurse. You think say the nurse deserve the slap or the woman too go far?
You
let us
say,
move on top of
and you can't
say
na Hausa girl. So the woman she takes her, she said, my wife, then now kwala mata marry.
Then now kwala mata marry.
The woman she talks, she said, now kwala mata marry. Jikin taya tsume. You know what I mean? I give her a slap, her body calm down.
Sometimes slap the reformat things.
No. It's called natural reset. Gamography reformation. So you don't even just get any gist.
No, no, get
nothing
me.
Happened
no, no.
to
I'm
anybody.
I'm a man now. I'm not be a boy now. What's wrong with you?
No, nothing happened to
let's
anybody.
Let's go on a break
know.
Right now. I'll be right back. All right.
I give
not
slap.
No,
my
you
don't
fit now. I'll reset your own brain. You
my
know, I know it's
informatics.
You know what happened for the end of that
tell
video?
Me.
Different people, they chop for the wife. So you need to explain, give the oga say.
See waiting you marry you.
At that point when they talk, so he done they pack a load.
They come on just
run.
In case.
At the end of the whole gist, himself chop. Himself, there was a chopping inside.
Himself chop inside. Yes.
Everybody chop inside the whole
thing. Hey.
But anyway, that just goes to show you how life can be sometimes, man, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so let's come back. We'll come back. You know, but by and large, like we talked earlier.
By and large.
You know, like we talked earlier. See, treat people good. This life too big, you know. This life too big for you to treat people anyhow. Because what goes around comes around. You know, there's always time where anything where you serve a person in life must come out.
Yes.
Either positive or negative.
Yes.
Somehow, whatever it is. All of us, they serve a person in life one way or the other. Mm-hmm. Somehow, they show something for a person in life. You know, on a daily basis, the person we know say hello to, the one we say hello to, the person we they beef,
we're
the one
we they
show love to, somehow. But do your best possible to always make sure say you keep showing love and keep loving people around you.
Simple as ABC. We get laugh the laugh or no?
Yes, we get laugh the laugh. All right,
okay.
So laugh the laugh right
so
about
let's
now.
Laugh a little bit.
Yenta. Yeah,
alright, okay.
So
send
please,
us a tweet.
Yes, do us justice. Do it.
Send us a tweet. Tell us about the slap when my friend slapped. You understand? Tell her if you feel say it's okay.
Yes.
Or not, if it was the
if
right
was
thing
well
to
deserved,
do.
Yes.
Or not. Thank you if it was well deserved or not. Send us a tweet at WazobiaPadiPadi at WazobiaPadiPadi and we will respond to you ASAP. Okay, we're on top Instagram too at WazobiaTVNG. And then if you talk, say you like us enough to follow us individually at MayowaEkpo at Funny Ogbolo on top Twitter at Mayowa Lambe on Twitter for me at Ogbolo on top Instagram. YouTube.com/WazobiaTVNG. Search for Paddy Paddy. Same thing goes for Facebook.com/WazobiaTVNG. Search for Paddy Paddy. And thank you for everybody who don't follow me on Instagram. Ogbolo, at least I don't pass 50,000.
Don't try now.
You need to do party.
I don't approach 40,000.
You need to do party.
I don't approach.
Hey. And I'm more call people.
More boss.
Friends and family, you're invited. What are you celebrating? 50,000.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.